To start the barbell Romanian deadlift, walk up to the barbell, resting it against your thigh and grip it with an alternating grip, one hand facing forward and one hand facing backward at about shoulder width apart. Retract your shoulder blades to keep a rigid torso and help you to engage your back muscles by squeezing your shoulder blades back and down slightly. Bring your torso upward by moving into a position where you are standing slightly more upright to remove the slack from your arms. In this movement, your arms should simply act as a connection to the bar. They should not be doing any of the work. Push through your heels and bring your hips forward until you are standing upright to unrack the barbell. Walk back to get in position. Set your feet side by side at about hip width apart with a three-point connection with the ground, your big toe, little toe, and heel. To keep your torso neutral and rigid, it is important to maintain a stable core. This is done by taking a breath in and slightly tucking your lower ribcage down. Hold this for the rest of the movement until you are standing upright again. Exhale and repeat for the next repetition. To perform the movement, hinge at the hips, moving them backwards. Allow for your knees to bend at the connection to your upper leg. This motion will let gravity bring your torso and the barbell towards the ground in a vertical path in line with your midfoot. Hinge as far as your hamstring flexibility will allow. An important note is to ensure your lower leg remain perpendicular with the ground, without your knees shifting forward. From here, push your hips forward to return to an upright position, squeezing your glutes once there. Think tucking your tailbone between your legs.